Hi there, we're here with Chantico, and she kindly offered to talk about her stories.
We started with the Expo Transcultura as an association that promoted the dialogue between different cultures. We're a cultural crossroads. And we offer a platform where the people can bring their projects, and we look for the sponsors to try to financiate these projects to happen.
Oh, that's really interesting, because then it's truly inclusive.
Exactly. Everyone with an idea. Like, every year we make an event, and we give a motto to our events.
Okay.
And we have this year, for example, Mein Unser Alltag here, my quotidianity here. Share me something you do to deal with your quotidianity. In Zurich, it's very nice. We've been working in Zurich North, and the Swiss people that come, they help us a lot, sharing their ideas, talking to us. There are people from other cultures that are there also, willing to share their beliefs or their ideas, and then we go through.
Beautiful.
It's very beautiful. It's like a collaboration perspective. And I would like to invite you. You should come and enjoy it, and everybody should come and enjoy it. It is a lot of heart in that path.
And I do have a plan happening next.
This year, we are like Expo Transcultur. Our motto is Mein Unser Alltag here, as I said. And it is the 1st and 2nd of October, we're now working in collaboration with the Gemeinschaftszentrum Hirzenbach. This community center is by Schwamendingen. If you take the tram number 9, the last stop is Hirzenbach.
Okay.
There we are. There is exactly
the information is going to be down the
description. You can read there. And yeah, it's great. We have lots of people participating. Great ideas. These are the selected projects. And it's going to be a weekend. And I hope you join. And you join.
Yes.
And then you see how it goes further.
Thank you everyone for watching, and don't forget to check out the website and to see the different ways in which you can participate.
Thank you very much, Valentina.
It's
really nice to talk. Thank you all for hearing.